श्रेया कोमल,
यस मैम, शैल वी स्टार्ट?
यस मैम,
यस यस स्टार्ट करो, सब ज्वाइन हो जाए।
ओके।
हेलो,
ऑल राइट, गुड
गुड मॉर्निंग, गुड
मॉर्निंग
मॉर्निंग एवरीबॉडी।
सर,
गुड मॉर्निंग
गुड मॉर्निंग सर।
गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीबॉडी। कैन यू हियर मी?
यस सर,
सर
यू आर
यस सर।
यू मे स्टार्ट नाउ।
ओके, थैंक यू सर। ऑल राइट, एम आई ऑडिबल टू ऑल?
यस।
चलाइयो
यस सर, यू कैन। अ वेरी प्लीजेंट मॉर्निंग टू एवरीवन, दिस इज कोमल।
दिस इज श्रेया। आई एम हैप्पी टू सी ऑल ऑफ यू ऑन दिस ग्लोरियस सैटरडे मॉर्निंग। आई नो दैट वी हैव बीन अवे फॉर रियली लॉन्ग, बट वी आर बैक बेटर एंड इम्प्रूव्ड।
I extend a warm and hearty welcome to each one of you present here at our technical event Shield 4.0.
So here, we the Kampiyutsa of Government Polytechnic Jalgaon are introducing a state-level online event for technical students, that is Shield 4.0, sponsored by InfoPlanet, Deepstam Foundation, Seed Infotech and Liberty Infotech Private Limited.
The main motto of our event is Vision to Reality. As you guys are already aware of this pandemic situation, so we are unable to gather and conduct this event live with that offline excitement. But it's our promise that we are gonna get the most mileage out of it.
Although it is virtual, we will learn and enjoy as much as possible. So let's begin. First of all, let me introduce the whole content of our event. It includes virtual treasure hunt, sea quiz, GK quiz, poster presentation, project competition, chess and talent hunt.
I feel extremely honored to introduce our chief event coordinator, Dr. Ashwini Lokhande ma'am, our honorable principal, Dr. M.V. Ingle sir, respected vice principal, Dr. S.B. Vasile sir, and respected Dr. P.P. Chaudhary sir, who is the head of computer department from last 14 successful years.
Okay, before we get started, I would like to express my sincere appreciation and gratitude to the event sponsors, as it's because of you all we were able to turn our vision to reality.
I heartily welcome all the dignitaries present here, and I would like to thank you all for taking the time out from your heavy schedules and marking the spectacular morning with your glorious presence. I considered it a great honor to welcome Principal Dr. M.V. Ingle sir and Honorable Vice Principal Dr. S.B. Vasile sir.
I would like to attract attention towards Dr. P.P. Chaudhary sir, who is our mentor and supporter. We are really blessed to have such a supportive teaching as well as non-teaching staff.
So, without wasting a single moment, let's rush towards our program. There is a saying that prayer should be the key of the day and the lock of the night. So let's start our day with the key of prayer. So we will sing the Saraswati Vandanam and perform lighting of lamp by playing a short video.
शेष
Now, moving forward to the next, it is very important to take inspiration from our elder ones because it takes a big heart to shape little minds, and we have many such golden-hearted personalities between us.
Let us now welcome the man who doesn't need any introduction and known among all of us for his wisdom and his knowledge. It's none but our Honorable Head of Department, Dr. P.P. Chaudhary, sir.
Sir, you can unmute yourself.
Hello.
Yes.
Yes, sir, you are audible.
First of all, I would like to thank our principal, Dr. M.V. English, sir, to give the permission to organize SHIELD 4.0 state level event. Thus is SHIELD event sati Info Planet, Seed Infotech, Deepastamba Prakashan, Liberty Info Private Limited, yanchakadun sponsorship aplyala milalele aahe. मी त्यांचा पण आभारी आहे. तसेच शील्ड इव्हेंटसाठी आपण विद्यार्थ्यांकडनं कोणतीही फी घेतलेली नाही आहे. तसेच या शील्ड इव्हेंटमध्ये 900 एंट्री आलेल्या आहे. त्यामध्ये सातारा, सांगली, सोलापूर, मुंबई, नाशिक, नागपूर येथून विद्यार्थ्यांनी इव्हेंटसाठी पार्टिसिपेट केलेले आहे. तसेच शील्ड इव्हेंट सक्सेसफुल होण्यासाठी स्टाफ कॉर्डिनेटर आणि स्टुडंट कॉर्डिनेटर यांनी सहकार्य चांगलं केलेलं आहे आणि वेल मॅनेजमेंट केलेलं आहे. विदिन 5 to 6 डेज मध्ये यांनी सगळं हे ऑर्गनाईज केलेलं आहे यांनी विद्यार्थ्यांनी. तसेच ही जी वेबसाईट तयार केलेली आहे GIS, हिच्यामध्ये आदित्य, विशाल, कल्पक, महेश यांनी यामध्ये GIS तयार केलेली आहे आणि सगळ्या लिंक्स याला या वेबसाईटवर त्यांनी टाकलेल्या आहेत. तसेच शील्ड इव्हेंट या इव्हेंटमध्ये टोटल 7 इव्हेंट आहे यामध्ये. आणि यामध्ये फर्स्ट इव्हेंट इज तुमचा सी क्विझ मध्ये 250 एंट्री आलेल्या आहे जवळपास. आणि यामध्ये तुमचे टेस्ट होणार आहे MCQ 25 मार्क्सची, यामध्ये सुद्धा 2 राऊंड होणार आहे. बाकीचं ते इन्फॉर्मेशन थोडी डिटेल तुम्हाला ते रिस्पेक्टिव्ह कॉर्डिनेटर सांगणारच आहे. सेकंड इव्हेंट आहे याच्यामध्ये GK क्विझ, या GK क्विझ मध्ये पण 25 मार्क्सची होणार आहे MCQ आणि यामध्ये सुद्धा 2 राऊंड होणार आहे. अजून थर्ड इंटरेस्टिंग आहे त्याच्यामध्ये व्हर्च्युअल टॅलेंट हंट मध्ये कॅच फ्लॅग गेम आहे त्याच्यामध्ये. इट्स रिलेटेड टू द कोडिंग जावा, पायथॉन या रिलेटेड राहणार आहे. म्हणजे यामध्ये तुमची जी सर्च एबिलिटी याच्यामध्ये टेस्ट होणार आहे इन दिस टॅलेंट हंट, व्हर्च्युअल टॅलेंट हंट. फोर्थ इज चेस, यामध्ये चेस विद्यार्थ्यांनी चेस मध्ये पार्टिसिपेट केलेलं आहे याच्यामध्ये. तर यामध्ये आपण कंडक्टेड करणार आहे ऑनलाईन मध्ये lechess.org या वेबसाईटवर ते ऑनलाईन आपण हे करणार आहे पार्टिसिपंट यामध्ये खेळणार आहे. नंतर फिफ्थ आहे आपला पोस्टर प्रेझेंटेशन. या पोस्टर प्रेझेंटेशन मध्ये आपण लेटेस्ट टॉपिक घेतलेले आहे याच्यामध्ये बर्मुडा ट्रायंगल, ब्ल्यू आयस टेक्नॉलॉजी, ह्युमन वर्सेस कॉम्प्युटर, इंटरनेट थिंग्स हे त्या पोस्टर प्रेझेंटेशन मध्ये ऍड केलेले आहे. नंतर प्रोजेक्ट कॉम्पिटिशन मध्ये पण चांगले टॉपिक म्हणजे लेटेस्ट टॉपिक त्याच्यामध्ये सिलेक्ट केलेले आहे. नंतर टॅलेंट हंट 7 इव्हेंट आहे त्यामध्ये डान्स, सिंगिंग आणि डुडल राहणार आहे त्याच्यामध्ये आणि स्पीचेस पण त्याच्यामध्ये ऍड केलेले आहे. असं विद्यार्थ्यांनी 7 इव्हेंट यामध्ये आपण घेतलेले आहे आणि विद्यार्थ्यांनी जवळपास 900 विद्यार्थ्यांनी यामध्ये पार्टिसिपेट केलेले आहे. मी विद्यार्थ्यांना सूचना देतो की प्रत्येक इव्हेंटसाठी जो डिसिजन राहील तो फायनल जजेसचा राहणार आहे. त्यामध्ये कोणीही इंटरफेअर होणार नाही त्यामध्ये. तसेच विद्यार्थ्यांनी जो कार्यक्रम करताना कोणी मिसबिहेवियर आणि एनी कमेंट केल्यास त्याला त्या इव्हेंटमधून काढण्यात येईल. Okay, best of luck for the event.
Okay, thank you so much, sir. A leader is the one who lights the path to the impossible and takes those who follow to the great height. It is an injustice to proceed to the event without calling upon our wings of light, our pillar of strength, and our constant source of motivation. So here, I would like to call Honorable Principal Dr. M.V. Ingray, sir. Sir, you can unmute yourself. Hello, sir. Are you?
Hello. Hello.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Audible.
Can you hear me?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Hello.
Yes, sir. You are audible.
Good morning. Good morning.
Hello, good morning, sir.
I congratulate all the student coordinators for organizing such a wonderful event. On this occasion, I also congratulate Srimati Ashwini Lokhande, who is chief coordinator for this event, and Dr. P.P. Chaudhary, head of department, computer of Government Polytechnic, Jalgaon, for supporting and guiding the coordinator and all the student teams. I am very happy to see the events organized by the students. As you know, this is Shield 4.0. That means you are organizing this event for the fourth time. You have successfully organized past three events. All those events were offline, that means on the campus. And we enjoyed a lot when the events were on the campus. But this time the event is online. And I know it's very challenging to organize online events, and the events are very interesting. Lot of creativity is required to organize such events. So it's really admirable. And I once again congratulate the students for organizing these events successfully. Our students are very creative and intelligent, and they have taken lead to organize these events. I also congratulate the participants from all over the states participating in these events. As I learned, more than 900 students have participated in these events all across state, from Satara, Sangli to Vikramgarh, Mumbai, Nasik. From all the corners of Maharashtra, the students have participated. I congratulate them and wish them best of luck. I'm also thankful to the sponsors for these events: InfoPlanets, Seed Infotech, then Liberty Infotech, and one more sponsor.
Deepastamba Foundation.
So I am very thankful on behalf of the institute for sponsoring these events. Dear students, it is really an opportunity to learn many more things from such events. When you have participated in these events, that means you have achieved something. You may get prize or you may not get prize, but your participation is very important. And those who will get the prize, I congratulate them in advance. We have very impartial judges, so don't be suspicious about the decisions of the judges. Accept them wholeheartedly. All those judges are very renowned and very impartial. The judges' decisions will be final. So whatever the result comes, take it sportingly. There are different types of events. 7 types of events have been organized. All these events are very interesting. It's very delightful to watch these events. The student, as I can see from the inauguration clips, the students have also shown some of the clips of the past events. So you can share your experiences, you can interact with these students, you will get an opportunity to interact even after these events, be in contact with each other. It will be helpful in designing your projects, and even after in your life, whenever you go, even if you go for higher education or at any position, whenever you will be there, this interaction will be very, very helpful to you. So on this occasion, once again, I congratulate all the organizers of this event, and I declare that Shield 4 has been inaugurated. Wish you all the best. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you so much, sir. It was very motivating. Now, I would like to call our respected Vice Principal, Dr. S.P. Wesley, sir, to address the audience. Hello, sir. You are there?
Yes. On behalf of all the faculty, the students, and other departments of Government Polytechnic Jalgaon, I extend my best wishes for conducting of this program, Shield 4.0, and I congratulate all the coordinators, volunteers, judges, and the participants, sponsors, and the organizers, and the head of the department. I thank you for inviting me for this inaugural function. So my best wishes to you. Thank you.
Thank you so much, sir.
Now, moving forward to the next, let us know about the schedule of our event. You can note down the details. Today's schedule is as follows. The first round of CQs will be held from 11:30 a.m. to 12:30 p.m. The second round is clashed from 5 p.m. to 5:30 p.m. Then comes GK quiz. It is scheduled from 1 p.m. to 2 p.m. Then project competition will be taken from 3 p.m. to 5 p.m. After that, poster presentation will be taken from 2:30 p.m. to 4 p.m. And the last event of the day, that is talent hunt, which is planned from 3 p.m. to 5 p.m. So today's events end here.
The events scheduled on 23rd May are as follows. Online chess will be taken from 10 a.m. to 11:30 a.m. The next one, virtual treasure hunt, will be held from 1:30 p.m. to 4:30 p.m. Now the last event is only planned for the qualified participants of GK quiz, which will be conducted from 12:30 p.m. to 1 p.m. And lastly, a highly anticipated program will be here. Can anyone guess? Yes, the prize distribution ceremony. It will be held on the evening of 23rd May from 5 p.m. onwards. Now, I would like to hand over further program to Dr. Ashwini Lokande, ma'am.
Thank you, Komal. Now, the most important part of this inaugural function is the vote of thanks. First of all, I would like to thank our Honorable Principal Dr. M.V. Ingre, sir, Vice Principal Dr. S.B. Wesley, sir, and again, HOD, respected HOD, sir, Dr. P.P. Chaudhary, sir, and all other remaining faculty members, departmental faculty members, and our managing team, First of all, this time we are going online and with pre-participation. That's why we got more than 900 plus participation from all over the Maharashtra, not only in Jalgaon, but also Nashik, Mumbai, Solapur, Vikramgarh, Jalna, Shirpur, and the far away places. Also, most of the students participate in our events. So first of all, I would like to all of the students who are far away from the Jalgaon place, but thanks for their online participation, and also thanks for the managing team of our computer department, our managing team, in our managing team first Asha Chaudhary madam, then Amol Dri sir, then next one is the Nitin Pawar sir, Naina Borse madam, again Swapnil Suryavanshi sir, all the regular faculty as well as our visiting faculty also help more for organizing this event. So Rupali Kade, Paridhi Nigam, Vinita Patil, again Bhagyashri Vani, and Bhagyashri Vani, Dhanashri Patil, all our visiting faculty, Sonali Jaju madam, all are involved in this event. So I would also like to thanks all of them. And one more thing, our sponsor, this time we are decided to go for online. So online, most of the student replied that for online event. So free participation is the need of current situation. Due to current pandemic situation of Corona, most of the students are at home. So they want to show their talent with the help of these types of event. And we know that from the last 4 years, we are continuously organizing this event. And this year, we are first time organize this event online. Actually, there are lots of constraints and problems are there for online. But our student coordinator, which performing the main role for organizing this event. So I would like to thanks all the student coordinator, Aditya Bodhankar, Vishal Chaudhary, Komal Dhake, Kalpak Nemade, Yes Chaudhary, Ajinkya Mahajan, Khushbu Kule, Mahesh Pimparkar, Dhanvantri Devre, Shreya Agrawal, Uma Thakur, Sheikh Luiza, Rakshanda Giri, Damini Dhangar, Anushka Bhode, and many more. Many more students are involved in this event, not only third year, but also second year student also help more for organizing this event. So, last not least, our main important sponsors, which are sponsors our cash prizes, winning cash prizes to the student. First sponsor is the Info Planet, then Deepastamba, then Seed Infotech, and last one is the Liberty Infotech. These are our sponsors. Due to their sponsorship, we are able to give winning cash prizes to our two first winners. First winner and second winner only. So I would like to best of luck all the participants who are participated in this event, and also best of luck all the coordinators to manage the well, and time is also manage as per the if the student is participate more than number of events, then the plan is the timetable is managed as well. If the student is participate more than many events, then so time is adjusted as per the student activity. So no need to confuse about timing and all. And if you have any doubts or any problem, you can call or message. Actually, there is a separate WhatsApp group for every event. So any participant is having any problem, you can message your problems in our WhatsApp group and call our coordinators also. So by taking prior permission of our respected HOD sir, principal sir, vice principal sir, and all the login faculty for this inaugural function, I would like to declare that this event is open for all the students. And this time we are going for 2 days shield event. Most of the time from last 3 years, we are organizing this event only one day offline event. But first time we are going for the 2 days online session. So best of luck all the coordinators, faculty members, and all. Thank you.
Thank you so much, ma'am.
Now I would like to call Komal to proceed further.
Okay, thank you so much, ma'am. If anyone have any questions, please feel free to ask. You can type in chat box. Yes, virtual treasure hunt is tomorrow at 1:30 p.m.
Actually, there is a live YouTube streaming is also live going on, and WhatsApp group is also open for all students. If you have any problem or queries, you can put a message on WhatsApp group. Respective coordinators replied you soon. Okay. So now I think the inaugural function, almost all part of the inaugural function is completed. By taking prior permission of our honorable respected HOD sir and principal sir, vice principal sir, I think that we can go for the next our events. Sir.
Okay.
Okay, best wishes. I'm leaving. Okay.
Okay, thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.